Hey there, I'm John Ammann, President and CEO of the not-for-profit The Westside Future Fund. We're a not-for-profit immediately west of the Mercedes-Benz Stadium, English Avenue, Vine City, the AUC neighborhoods, along with Ashew Heights and Just Us. And I often say we're place-based but people-focused, because what we want to do is part of a collective impact model. In that collective impact model, Family First plays such a critical role because they serve amongst the most vulnerable of those. And so I served on the strategic planning committee that Families First put together under Dupree's leadership. And one of the things I really love coming out of the strategic plan that I'm excited about is their Navigator program. And there's a lot of different not-for-profits and government agencies offering support on the west side of residents, but it can be confusing to those residents. And the Navigator program will help residents really plug in to the services and take advantage of the resources that are out there. So it really will be essential to help in lifting up this collective impact model and helping us deliver on a new west side future, you know, for residents of the west side. So I'm so pleased to be a part of that strategic planning committee. I'm so pleased of all the great work Families First does, and they're part of all of our collective work, and hope that you too will, as you learn about the strategic plan, offer your support to Families First.